Hello，大家好，我系 Alicia，加拿大政府注册移民顾问。咁喺我哋而家呢个 podcast 咧，将会咧，我大家分享下啲个案分析嘅 case studies。咁我觉得咧，就系、不如喺人哋嘅 mistake 嗰度就揾到啲启示啦。咁我当我哋做个 immigration file 嘅时候咧，就唔会再重复嗰个 mistake 啦。咁样、那个资料搜集咧，就主要嚟自加拿大嘅官方网站。每個月咧，佢就會 publish 咗啲嗰啲 immigration files 咧。如果係有 refusal 嘅話咧，咁、那個 client 咧就去做呢個司法複核 judiciary review。咁每個月咧，加拿大嘅 federal court 就會 publish 相關嘅資料嘅。咁我就希望每個禮拜咧就大家分享一個個案，希望幫到大家唔會重犯 mistake 啦咁樣。咁今个礼拜咧，第一个讲嘅咧就系读书移民系列啦，咁样，咁我讲一个 study permit application。咁我就同大家分享个个案，然后再个格式就系个案啦、背景啦，同埋嗰个 officer 点解拒绝签证啦，同埋喺个司法复核嘅情况之下，法官点样评论啦，咁，同埋咧最后咧总结咧就同大家分享一个 takeaway point 嘅。background 咁呢个 case 咧就系、一个俄国嘅女士啦 ，Miss Natalia Bondarenko Russian national， 咁佢就 Calgary 嘅 Bow Valley College 一间公立嘅学院啦，收咗去读呢个 Business Administration Diploma 嘅咁样，咁佢收咗个 acceptance letter， 咁佢就会去申请呢个 study permit， 但系好不幸地，佢个 study permit 就 refuse 咗，佢嘅律师啊就同佢 file 一个司法复核 judiciary review。咁个 JR 嘅 review 咧就喺2021年嘅10月20号 publish 咗。咁我嘅资料咧就喺嗰度搜集嘅，咁同大家睇下点解佢嗰个 study permit 系会俾 RCC reject 嘅。Miss Natalia Bondarenko 呢位女士咧，就係喺佢個 study permit application 嗰度咧，就講，佢其實係已經有一個 post secondary degree 噶啦，咁啦，係一個 adult student， 一個成熟一個 professional 啦。咁佢就話去讀呢個 business administration diploma Bow Valley College 咧，就係會幫助到佢喺俄國。俄罗斯的一个工作的这样，那就没有详细这样列明这个 diploma course at Bow Valley College 怎样帮到他。那么 IRCC officer 呢就 reject 了 case 啦，这样。那再 review 到呢就是那位 Miss Borandesco 呢就已经有一个 degree 了在俄罗斯，而且呢是在 business 嗰度咧，嗰、那個職位咧，間大公司做都幾高嘅職位嘅。Officer 就話：你已經既然有個 post-secondary degree， 而且喺你個 relevant field 嗰度喺俄羅斯咧做個比較高嘅職位啦，點解仲去 Bow Valley College 讀一個 lower level 嘅 degree 咧 ？Diploma 咧咁樣，咁係嗰個 JR 嘅 judge 咧就係、同意 IRCC officer 嘅，佢就話 quote it was reasonable for the IRCC officer to doubt Miss Borandesco would leave Canada at the end of the authorized period based on the stated purpose of her visit。即係話咧，嗰、那個 background 就係嗰個女士 Borandesco 啦，喺 senior 個 education 同埋 work experience 咧，走去讀個 lower level 嘅。Business Administration in Bow Valley College Diploma Course， 咁我覺得咧，佢嗰個 intention 去 study program 咧就唔係 genuine， 所以咧個 application dismissed 咗嘅，咁佢即係司法覆核失敗啦，咁、那個 visa 繼續俾人 refuse。咁好啦，同大家分享下有啲咩喺呢個 case 咩，我哋有啲咩 key takeaway points 我哋可以借鑑嘅咧。咁佢喺個 study permit application。嗰、那個 file 嗰度咧，應該係詳細咁樣解釋俾 IRCC office 聽，佢嗰個 business administration diploma 係 Bow Valley College 點樣可以幫到佢 advance 佢個 C 事业啊，喺俄罗斯，即系要证明俾佢睇。譬如佢喺俄罗斯嗰个 degree 咧，啊喺 Bolivar College 嗰度咧系学唔到嘅。咁举例啦，咁个 Business Administration Diploma in Bolivar College 可能有一个 specialty 系 digital marketing 嘅，咁佢以前嘅 degree 系冇嘅，咁要带出呢一点。即係舉例啦，咁希望呢個 case 咧可以幫到大家咧，日後申請呢個學校或者呢個 student permit 嘅時候咧，你真係要好詳細咁樣去解釋俾 IRCC office 聽，你點解呢個 degree，點解讀呢個 degree，而讀呢個 degree 咧，點樣可以幫到你翻嚟香港之後去發展呢個事業嘅？好，今日就同大家分享到咁多，下次咧就再揾一个新嘅 case 咧，系希望帮到大家日后申请呢个 study permit。OK，下次再见，拜拜。